Alex has been taken. Leave the bags.
Shit. Alex must be here. It's the only closest town. Drop your weapons! Please, we don't want any trouble.
Then lower your weapon. And tell your mate to lower his.
Don't.
Vince, put it down. You see, we don't want any harm. We're just looking for our friend.
All right, get in. You said you were looking for your friend.
Yeah, tall, slim, dark hair. Have you seen him?
Can't say we have, sorry, but I do hope you find him.
Yeah.
So, where are you boys heading?
I received coordinates on my phone, something about a sanctuary. Any of you heard it?
No, can't say we have. Whereabouts is it?
Listen, have you seen him or not? Otherwise we can be going.
No, like I said, we haven't seen him. And I am sorry. But just so you know, the town gets quite populated, especially close to dark. So maybe you're better off staying here. I mean, it'll be safer and you can recover your strength for the long journey ahead.
Yeah, that'll be great. Thank you.
What the hell are you doing?
Have a secure place. It'd be safe to stay here until dawn. Their motive is to serve and protect. They can be trusted.
No one can be trusted.
Yeah, you're right. No one can be trusted.
Let him go.
Well, why don't I give you a tour first? Have a look. Come on, I'll show you where you're staying.
What have you done with my friend?
We haven't done anything to him. Not yet, anyway.
You bastards. How could you?
It's called survival.
What do you want from us?
Not him. Just you.
I noticed your wound earlier. Looks painful. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, don't worry. That's just between you and me. I noticed the exact same wound before on someone. Someone I cared about. It changed her. But not for the bad. For the good. See, we noticed she had become invisible to the infected. Notice anything similar?
What do you want from me?
I want you to become our shield against the infected. Better chance of survival. I guarantee that if you stick with me, you will survive this. As long as you do what I say, when I say, without hesitation. Do you understand?
I said, do you understand?